We're underway here at Merrimack College. Warriors gain the offensive zone. Quick shot from the angle, saved by Robinson. Comes out to the right point. Here's Titcomb. It's rolling it toward the UNH goal. Wildcats will come out in transition. It's going to be a break. In and moving in. A shot. A score. Ahead of the play, Shane Iserman gets the goal for UNH. Just 2:26 in. And the Wildcats are on the board first. 1-0. UNH able to keep it in. Wildcats, McNicholas goes to the goal. Quick centering pass. Pantano got a stick on it, but they jam it in. A centering pass from the near circle is knocked in on the power play. And this one will come at the 9:22 mark. And the New Hampshire Wildcats take a 2-0 lead. Now, quickly, the Warriors have it along the wall. Kramer trying to dig that puck out of the corner. It comes over to Bales. Bales up on top. Comes to Kovacevic. Shot, score! Jonathan Kovacevic from the point. Through traffic. And with 2:29 to play in the first, Merrimack is on the board. It's 2-1. Cross ice feed. Here's a quick pass in low for Coombs. And now Kramer works it back to the right point. And the Warriors fire a shot. Score! From the point, Ryan Cook with 0.6 seconds to go. And he fires a slap shot that beats Robinson to tie the game at 2. And the Wildcats will clear to the blue line. Kept in by Petty. Far circle. Derek to the goal. Right out in front. Shot. Score! On the setup by Petty. It looked like it was McBride who knocks the puck in at 7:27. Merrimack takes the lead. 3-2 on the power play. Well, Blackburn sends the faceoff behind the goal. Colquist from the rim and around the board. 6 seconds to go. Cook takes his man out of the play. 4 seconds to go. Around the boards it comes. 2 seconds to go. And Merrimack wins. The Warriors hang on. They beat the UNH Wildcats. A huge win for Merrimack here at home at Lawler Rink. They defeat the UNH Wildcats. Final score, Merrimack 3, UNH 2.